Winter may be coming a little faster than HBO had hoped. The premium entertainment network experienced a cybersecurity hack over the weekend, resulting in a loss of some original programming. Part of what was leaked, hackers claim, is written material allegedly from Game of Thrones' upcoming fourth episode this season, with more promised. HBO confirmed the hack Monday, saying in a statement, HBO recently experienced a cyber incident which resulted in the compromise of proprietary information.